Exactly 1 month later.
OMG, look at this anonymous text I just got.
Let me see.
You were going to be the next It Girl, but be aware of your best friend Brittany.
You could totally take Ashley's spot. Taking Ashley's spot. She's so mean and always makes me do her homework.
Yeah, I just gotta figure out what clothes to wear.
I can help you with that. It's leggings, UGG boots, all that kind of stuff. Wear your hair down.
Really? Will you help me?
Of course, yeah.
Finally, Ashley has befriended me, and now I can move on to the next step, taking her down. You're so going down, Ashley.
Over the course of the next 6 months, Beth slowly works her way up the popularity chain, overthrowing Ashley.
Is there someone in here? Oh, hey Ashley.
What's wrong? I don't have any friends anymore and everybody hates me. I'm just a nobody and I just wanted to be somebody. I'm so away from here.
Why don't you take Brittany with you?
Somebody decided something had to be done to stop Beth, and that person was Destiny.
I can't let this happen. Someone must stop this. Beth must go down.
Coming to the theater near you.
Y'all know what it is.
Tickets now before they sell out.
Katy Perry. Juicy J. Let's rave. I knew you were gonna